Jet, we need to talk.
What? Oh, great, it's you guys. Where have you been? I could use some help with surveillance here.
We've been talking, and we think you're becoming obsessed with this. It's not healthy.
Oh, really? You both think this?
We came here to make a fresh start. But you won't let this go, even though there's no real proof.
Well, maybe if you'd help me.
Jet, you've got to stop this.
Maybe you've forgotten why we need to start over. Maybe you've forgotten about how the Fire Nation left us all homeless? How they wiped out all the people we loved? If you don't want to help me, I'll get the evidence on my own.
This is the best tea in the city.
The secret ingredient is love.
I think you're due for a raise.
I'm tired of waiting. These two men are firebenders! I know they're firebenders! I saw the old man heating his tea!
He works in a tea shop.
He's a firebender, I'm telling you!
Drop your swords, boy. Nice and easy.
You'll have to defend yourself. Then everyone will know. Go ahead. Show them what you can do.
You want a show? I'll give you a show.
You must be getting tired of using those swords. Why don't you go ahead and firebend at me?
Please, son, you're confused. You don't know what you're doing.
Bet you wish he'd help you out with a little fire blast right now.
You're the one who needs help.
You see that? The Fire Nation is trying to silence me. It'll never happen.
Drop your weapons!
Arrest them! They're firebenders!
This poor boy's confused. We're just simple refugees.
This young man wrecked my tea shop and assaulted my employees!
It's true, sir. We saw the whole thing. This crazy kid attacked the finest tea maker in the city.
Oh, that's very sweet.
Come with us, son.
You don't understand! They're Fire Nation! You have to believe me!
Why won't you let us talk to the king? We have information that could defeat the Fire Nation!
The Earth King has no time to get involved with political squabbles and the day-to-day minutiae of military activities.
This could be the most important thing he's ever heard.
What's most important to His Royal Majesty is maintaining the cultural heritage of Ba Sing Se. All his duties relate to issuing decrees on such matters. It's my job to oversee the rest of the city's resources, including the military.
So the king is just a figurehead?
He's your puppet!
Oh, no, no. His Majesty is an icon, a god to his people. He can't sully his hands with the hourly changes of an endless war.
But we found out about a solar eclipse that will leave the Fire Nation defenseless. You could lead an invasion.
Enough! I don't want to hear your ridiculous plan. It is the strict policy of Ba Sing Se that the war not be mentioned within the walls. Constant news of an escalating war threw the citizens of Ba Sing Se into a state of panic.
You have to believe me, they're firebenders. They won't stop until they win the war.
Calm down. You're safe now.
Our economy would be ruined. Our peaceful way of life, our traditions would disappear.
There's no war in Ba Sing Se.
What are you talking about? Where do you think all the refugees come from? You can't hide it.
In silencing talk of conflict, Ba Sing Se remains a peaceful, orderly utopia. The last one on Earth.
There is no war within the walls. Here we are safe. Here, we are free.
You can't keep the truth from all these people. They have to know.
I'll tell them. I'll make sure everyone knows.
Until now, you've been treated as our honored guest. But from now on, you will be watched every moment by Dai Li agents. If you mention the war to anyone, you will be expelled from the city. I understand you've been looking for your bison. It would be quite a shame if you were not able to complete your quest. Now Ju Di will show you home.
Come with me, please.
What happened to Ju Di?
I'm Ju Di. I'll be your host as long as you're in our wonderful city.